Welcome to the channel. Now we will talk about the following themes. What is SLA? Why is SLA important? What metrics should be monitored for SLA? What are the consequences of failing to meet SLA? How to monitor SLA in Jira Cloud? What is SLA? Service level agreement is a set of agreements between the service provider and customer defining the expected level of service, including response time, resolution time, and service availability. It holds the service provider accountable for meeting customer expectations. In our example, we have a support department. It will be addressed by users of various types, VIP, middle, normal. For each user, the time to solve his problem corresponds to the level of his service. Our support team undertakes to provide an answer/solution to the user within the specified time. The SLA is met if the team responds to requests and solves customer problems on time. If the team exceeds the response time or solution time deadlines, this is a violation of the SLA, and they will face penalties, which we will discuss later. Why is SLA important? SLA is essential and required in Jira because it is a popular tool used by teams to manage their projects, tasks, and issues. Without SLA, teams may not be aware of how quickly they need to respond to and resolve customer issues. This can lead to delays and dissatisfaction among customers. What metrics should be monitored for SLA? The types of SLA metrics required will depend on the services being provided and usually include service availability, the duration in which the service is accessible to users. For example, this is indicated in the tariff plans of providers, hosting companies, mobile operators, etc. Defect rates, the number or percentage of errors in the main results. Production failures such as incomplete backups and restores, coding/rework errors, and missed deadlines can be included in this category. Technical quality, in outsourced application development, this metric is measured by commercial analysis tools examining factors such as application size and coding defects. Security level, measuring controlled security measures such as antivirus updates and patches, is key in proving that all reasonable precautions have been taken in the event of an incident. Business results, IT customers increasingly want to include business process metrics in their SLAs. Using existing KPIs is usually the best approach if the supplier's contribution to those KPIs can be calculated. What are the consequences of failing to meet SLA? SLAs include service credits, penalties imposed when vendors fall below minimum performance requirements. Examples of penalties: the host, if the server goes down, he is obliged to return the subscription fee or, in the worst case, to pay the client's losses. The provider will not receive payment because it will be transferred to the following days if there is no channel at that time. Mobile operator, if the client does not have a mobile connection, such days will be unpaid. How to monitor SLA in Jira Cloud? Teams can use add-ons like SLA Time and Report for Jira to monitor SLA in Jira Cloud. This add-on allows teams to set SLA goals, track progress in real time, and provide detailed performance reports. Use the 30-day trial link in the video description, and let's set up sample configurations for the support department. The team must provide an answer or solution to the user in a certain number of hours, depending on the priority of the request. In the SLA Manager of SLA Time and Report add-on, set up your new SLA configuration. Select the start/pause/stop conditions. Choose in logic, multi-cycle option, and the reset condition. Next, set your SLA time goals and limit exceeded actions to change ticket priority and send notifications based on response and resolution time. You can customize the message text in the notification template editor using shortcodes. Save it all and enjoy your work without exceeding the response and resolution time. Thank you for watching. Don't forget to install the add-on to learn how to work with SLA in Jira. Do you have any questions? Our support team is ready to schedule a demo session for you. Follow the links in the video description.